So I want to take this one girl on a date. I think she's really cute.
Great. I hope things work out.
And we've heard, well, I've heard that you're really an expert in this field, mm-hmm. and I want something long term. So I was wondering if you have any suggestions.
Well, for a successful date, first things first, when you see her, I suggest you don't insult her. If she says something funny, it's better you don't cry. Don't tell her she's fat. If she tells you about herself, try not to throw up on her. If you meet her at a restaurant, try not to arrive 2 days later. If you guys go watch a movie, make sure you enter the same theater. When she talks to you, try to answer in the same language than the one she's speaking to you. If the date goes well, it's probably best that you don't randomly punch her in the face. If you guys hold hands, make sure that you're next to her. Do not slap her ass when you first meet her. If you try to kiss her on the lips, make sure you use your own lips and not someone else's to go on her lips. I suggest you write a song for her on the first date and you play it as soon as you meet her. Ask her to marry you right away. This way she will know how much she means to you. When you guys order food, make sure you are at the same restaurant. It will help with the date to converse. Bring flowers. Bring another one. Bring 4 bouquets. Put them in a plastic bag so that it's environmentally friendly. Brush your teeth in front of her. It's romantic. She will like it. If you drive to the restaurant, try to park in the same city that the restaurant is in. This way the walk to the restaurant is not too long. If she says her handbag is too heavy, don't tell her that she's weak. Don't call her a little bitch, you piece of shit. Make sure you're respectful. If she talks about her ex, it's always better that he's not sitting with you at the table. If she has big boobs, I suggest you don't touch them right away as soon as you see her. If she wants to try your food, it's better that you don't throw the dish on the floor. When you receive the bill, make sure you look at the total amount and not just the date and time on the receipt. If you open the door for her, try not to close it before she has walked through it. When you guys say goodbye to each other, make sure you're talking to her and not another person that is walking by.
Well, thanks. Although some of the things you just said were quite obvious.
What? I wish someone told me those.
Okay, I have a question for you. How many dates have you been on in your life?
None. Why?
So you're single.
Yes, and proud to be.